Hey, it's Pike. Welcome back to Deep Rock Galactic. Doing more randomizer runs for... while I'm doing the... seasonal assignment.
Pots of gold! Teamwork and beer will keep us together. Yeah! Feel much better now. Cheers! Yes! Well served! Well deserved! Why is this so far? Give me a rock and stone.
Let's get the job done and get back in a hurry.
Base melter. Never really used the HE grenade. Iron Will's pretty good. Born ready.
Our abuse is liquid fluoride, and we're sending in a refinery for you to fill. Get it cracking. Let's pump those deposits dry. Get to work, roughnecks.
Ordering pump jack!
Request accepted. Stand clear. Pump jack inbound.
Lock and loaded. Connect the pipelines to the pump jack.
Seems like this is a pretty small map. Pretty nice. It's kind of, even though it would, like, even if it was a bigger map, we're driller, so it's fine, but sometimes it's really annoying being like, oh, I gotta wrap the freaking pipelines up and up and up and up.
We need a pump jack.
So it's nice having a one that's gonna be pretty quick, I'd assume.
Explosives, bikes! Took out a loot box. Pump jack's here.
I was messing my brain up with that. I'm like, okay. Detonate it with right click, but that's taking out the pickaxe.
Bosco, mine it! That's it! Back's full! Inventory is full. I'm totally loaded.
And I find myself pressing like battle, but also has like a key to press specifically to mantle rather than like just auto mantling. I think you can do that in the settings. So I'm pressing that same key to do that. Even though I don't need to because this has an auto mantle.
Thank you.
It was only two, and again, I talk about battle a bit, but with that mantle, I had it on my interact key.
Secondary objective completed.
But I just, if I wanted to like interact with something, I'd press E or F or whatever it is. I'm not using a keyboard, I'm using something else, but I'd do it on that, and then I'd try and mantle a car, and I'd hop in the back seat or the driver's seat or something. But I had to switch that, and that took a while to get used to, just having what would usually be my interact key as just my mantle key, and then setting another key next to it to be my interact key, and getting used to having to press the key I'm not used to. If you're wondering what I'm using rather than a keyboard, it's called an Azeron. My brother gifted it to me. Because there's quite a few years where I wasn't playing games, even though I used to like all the time when I was younger. I was pretty depressed and not sure what to do, kind of fell out of it. I think my brother was kind of desperate to keep me playing games with him because using a keyboard hurt my hands, like they cramped up quite a bit. So he had one. So he got one for me. Because he had like the same problem. Because when we were growing up, we were playing on Xbox pretty much the entire time, if not a Nintendo console. We are used to controllers, which are way more ergonomic than a keyboard. And this is a lot more ergonomic than a keyboard as well. You customize it and you can put macros and stuff on it too. My favorite thing is, because on BattleBit as well, they have like a... I'm bringing it up again, but... instead of, like, in most games, you tap the crouch key to crouch, and you hold it to prone. But they had those on two different keys. You know, I've never run into that before. At least I didn't see a setting to change that. So with the Azeron, I can set it so if I hold the key down long enough, it'll treat it as if it's a different key. So if I hold it down for like a quarter of a second, like less than a quarter of a second, it'll be the key for crouching, and if I hold it down for more than like a quarter of a second. Then it'll do the prone. Oh yeah, it's not axes.
Inbound.
The resupply is here. Depositing mineral. With the minerals here. I killed the loot bug, and I'm not so proud about it. I need you here. Help me mind this. Weapon ready. Slot! Questing pump jack.
Pump jack launched. Stay clear from the impact zone.
Let's get the pump jack connected.
Can't carry anymore.
Down the hatch. Does this lead back to the space rig? Here. Whack-a-mole! I'm the king of pipes! Pipes up! If only someone would help me kill them. Try to keep up. Placed. Stay by my side, Bosco. Bosco, activate construction mode. It'll be a beauty once it's complete. Born ready. Right here.
First pump jack connected to refinery and ready to extract.
Right here.
Help me build.
I'm taking some of the ammo. Red sugar!
Big swarm detected. Bug up and get ready.
I feel like a plumber! I just need a big, bushy mustache! Gears!
All lights read green. Pipelines and pump jacks are all in place, and the liquid morkite is waiting. Return to the refinery and start up the pump sequence.
Grabbing
it. The liquid morkite is being extracted. Refinery and all pump jacks are working at full capacity. Be warned, the noise will draw in the locals, so stay on your toes and do what you can to protect and maintain the equipment. Keep on fighting, all thugs coming your way.
Oh, I didn't even know you could cook those.
Malfunction along the pipeline. Maintenance crew, to work.
Focus fire here.
Much better.
rocket! Press this!
It was pretty rough there. Especially, I think it was mostly because it was hard to rely on the pistol if I needed to reload the flamethrower.
Mission completed. More missions to go. Get going so you can join the festivities, Miner.
Well, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.